Here we have a four-bolt flange bearing in SketchUp. This is by Lex Berezna, 1 7/8 inch. Download it here, Collada file. Download a Collada, and then put it into FreeCAD. And this is what it looks like. So it works, but it kind of gets messed up, and it's all mesh mode. That's a .dae file. I'm not sure if this is acceptable for working with. Looks weird. Is this a true model that can be worked with? Can we, for example, copy it, move it, do various things? I'm not sure. Yeah, we can. We can move its parts. Okay.